let's see. Yep. Hey guys, this is Boltgreywing. Today we're continuing our world in Infdev 2010-0327. This is my sixth episode, and so I need to decide on something special for episode 10. I kind of need to make an important decision on how many episodes I choose to make, and I'm figuring since I'm kind of a slow player, I have to add a few more, so what I have to do, decide between, is either 20 episodes, which would be 14 more episodes than what I have right now, or 40 episodes total, and or 60 episodes. And depending on what I choose, I'm gonna have to, I want to make certain that all the builds that I make are fully finished before I move on to the next version of Infdev, which would be Infdev 2010-0330. And if a build is not finished, I'm going to probably go into extra innings to probably finish it up, I think. But we'll have to see if that actually happens. But I'll make that decision in episode 10, so. So it's either 20 episodes, 40 episodes, or 60. But in the meantime, let's get back to making our mine, and maybe like seeing how our crops are growing. Alright, so let's get started. Oh yeah. So this is the chest that I made earlier, and along with the materials I got, like more duplicate iron ore. I'm gonna make certain that I just put some of this stuff back, because I don't want to lose everything, and this version is kind of buggy, so I want to be as careful as I can, so I need to do that. I'll just take that off again, and then put it on, so I can be sure that the items in here stink. Alright, I don't have enough stuff for other things, but I have plenty of materials right now, so let's see. This is my smelting room, except there's a problem with this, it feels a little dark. At least this side does, so let's see, maybe that make it any brighter? Or do we need this torch there? I think it makes it a little bit brighter. And that's a cool platform, so I'm gonna grab some wood. But before I do that, I'm gonna check my crops and see how they're doing. Ooh. Yep, our crops are fully farmable. Now, I can actually show off a very special trick here. Now, you'll notice these things are, well, getting dark, so maybe I'm gonna harvest wood first, and then come back to show the trick. Okay, catch in a few. Just at the... Okay. So I just came back, just grabbed a couple of, mods. So let's see, what do I want this chamber to be? This will be kind of like a little room entrance. And downward. Perfect. interesting. Outside. Huh. So let's see. Check to see if it's light now. Okay, it is. Now I can show you that trick that I didn't show you previously. Now, okay. So, what I can do with this ring is a very special trick. If I whack this, I get a wheat, and if I put said wheat right here, it becomes a grain. Grab that, and then pick it up again, get another wheat. It doesn't always generate a grain. Well, it generates a grain, but you don't always get the thing. So I can get plenty of wheat crops. And just because it's in this version, I can do this, this, and now crop of wheat. I could use a little bit of something here. Maybe. Thank you. This is the wheat trick. Which is pretty cool. So we can have as much wheat as we possibly could want. This is something that exists in just in this particular version. I think I should have like maybe a little road or something. Pathway that runs this way. So let's see, maybe. Now we just need to put this there. Got 33 wheat and 7 grains. Thank you. little bit of a... staircase that goes upwards. Tons of stone. I can certainly eat that. Figure that's probably better. I know stone tools aren't as durable as iron, but I figure, well, easier to use them. Especially when it requires you to do certain things with them. Just by little bit by little bit, just making this little farm thing. Entrance. close to the top, am I? Oh, sir. I think... I think I'll end it here. Yeah. I think I'll end the episode here. Go start it on this little, mining, little farm area. Build it in a bit. Did some mine a little bit and chop down some trees. Thank you guys for watching. And this is Bolt. This is Boltgreywing signing out. Bye!